Yeah, okay. Greetings and salutations. Welcome to Aurora 4X. I am Lucador. It's been a hot minute. Alright, let's look at the planes here. I can zoom out. Okay. Move this like over here. Move this like over here. Grid. Don't know why they can't show you the grid. There we go. Okay. This needs to go over here. This thing needs to go over here. This needs to go over here. This needs to go over here. This thing needs to go over here. All right, that's good enough for now. So the rescue mission they are in the OPM comet system. They are in this thing. What was I saying about this fleet? Yeah, this. Okay. So, it is an empty corridor. It is securing this jump point, right? Bring this right. Stabilize the point, jump through it, stabilize the point, and then a message. Rescue ship. Okay. That is set, that is set. Every ship. The Andromeda system. You look at the Andromeda system. Yeah, the Andromeda system looked good. Okay. Save it because we edited the map, and then we want to push this button. That button. All right, where can I put this on this side over here? Probably put it about right here, I guess. Well, I guess we can just do this. Yeah, okay. I organize this a bit. Well, I guess there's no real place on there. All right, so go. Geo survey complete at Rambrox mean 22. Okay. Movement orders 22. Load ground unit. Star A1. Unload ground unit. Okay, where is the other one? So it is headed to that. Okay. So it's still on its way. Good, 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 good. You have a research lab available? Yeah. Okay. I can't read that well. Okay, so ground survey complete. Sesmite of the Corbinite's increased. And the tritium has increased. That's nice. And we found more deposits of tritium. Okay. Ooh. It's like, oh, wow, that's over three times as much. Oil miners, tankers, okay. Oh, no. Don't know why we have a bunch of tankers. Okay. Okay. Ship logistics. And yours fine. The traveler. Fine, okay. Rover did not reset its, Rover hasn't had any problems, I guess? Okay. Rename. Okay. Full resupply overhaul. Okay. We didn't rename the thing, did we? Alright, whatever. Overcrowded, jump point detected. Okay. Geo survey complete. Okay. you. B2. Okay. Load the ground unit. Unload the ground unit. And there's nothing on the ground survey. Okay. Anything pop up that was important? New scientist? Order is not possible. Kruger. System surveyed, okay. Okay, everything's fine about this. Inner transit, okay. Pop. There's just a couple comments here. At least anyways, rename the system. Dual comments. I'm going to rename this system to OPM Common. Okay. There's just a couple comments going around this place. Okay. The Ramblers completed the overhaul. Okay. Does it tell me anything? That's not what I wanted. Toss that over there for a moment. Okay. So you rename survey unknown. Okay. Movement orders. Auto route to empty quarter 4. Okay, I don't know why it's not working right. Let's put it over here. Empty corridor, standard transit. Blast. Rambler. Damage control. Repair. Your drive. Okay. Okay, the Rambler's good. Auto route to empty corridor 4 and standard transit. Okay, and then we move to Seoul. The Adventurer's done with its overhaul. Rename unknown. Okay. Name Survey of the Unknown. Okay. Throw this over here. Grab this. Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Let's send them through dual comments over here. Auto route to dual comments. And standard transit through there. Okay. Minerals. Okay. Production started. Okay. Maintenance. Pioneer is getting close to me being concerned about it. Discovery, we need to go save. At the same time. The rover's done with its secure relief. Okay. Okay, what's here? A planet. Not very colonizable. OPM system, planet. Rename survey OPM planet. Okay. Don't need to worry about it. Return to Sol. Rescue ship. Okay. What is rescue doing? Can it save itself? It's a question. Just the drive is gone. Okay. Give me a where do we want to go? Off Centauri. Okay. Put that over there. What is Alpha Centauri? A lot of good natural stuff. The HP thing's really good. Kruger. Kruger. It has nothing I really want. Double check my notes. Delete population. Economics tab. Economics tab. Summary. Oh, yeah. Let's write that down. Summary. Summary. Cougar. Delete population. Yes. Okay. What's in Cyrus? Good little things. All right, where's Cyrus? Cyrus is over here. You know what? I think I want to go there. Mostly because it's close. Okay. I don't need that. Cyrus. Do we push 5 days? Let's give it 5 days and see what it does. Okay, it seems to be doing what we want it to do. Tug, you. And transit through there. Fleet. Tractor any ship there. Auto route back to Seoul. Release tractor ship. Send message. Stabilize. Cyrus. Jump. Okay. If we look here in empty corridor one, right? Okay. Do we ever build another tug? Yeah, that doesn't matter. Okay. Transit fleet. Soul. Earth. Release tractor ships into the shipyard fleet. The Opuchi system is done. Okay. 2, 3, 4, 5. Deal survey complete. Okay. Well, I didn't mean to push it save, but you know, save is a good button to push. Nah. I don't know why I'm slurring my words over tonight. I don't know if I've been slurring them for a while. The tug has pulled it, okay. You, okay. In orders. The AX. Where is the AX? auto route. Double check the ship. Ship's got enough fuel. Okay. To the AX. What? Two. Good colony. Anything here? Nope. Okay. The Andromeda. Order 7. Empty corridor 007. Okay. Rename survey empty corridor 007. Because that is what we find. Corridor 1, right? What's here? I guess a few things. We just can't rename it. Call it Baron Minor. Okay. Back to empty corridor 1. Empty corridor 6 is done. Okay. Empty corridor 6 is over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are not surveying those things yet. Put that there. Yeah. Okay. Rename. SRV HIP 51317. 51317. My nephew touched the keyboard earlier. Auto route. Come over there. Okay. Got it. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Something there. You have movement orders? Did I select the wrong ship? You. We're supposed to go there. Survey H. Hip. 5, 1, 3, 1, 5. Okay. There we go. Tug is done. Okay. Earth. Refuel, resupply. Give me a 5-day tick. Okay. Discovery. Damage control. Air. Air. Hair. 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 Okay. Give me a 5-day tick. Let's put ourselves back into soul. 5-day tick. Right, we got our first orbital miner. Detach. Where do we want to put an orbital miner? Let's test it. Alright. Order. Go to Jupiter Moon. Hold on. Actually, don't care where you go, really. And in order. No, okay. It's not gonna work. No order. Moon order. Moon. Jupiter. That. I sent you to Callisto. It's like, just mine it, please. So remove last. And if we sent you to Titan, moon of Saturn, Titan. Phoebe. What am I missing here? On the ship. Emote only chat? Where the hell did that happen? Aurora 4X. How to orbital mine. Provided its diameter is small enough for your tech level, the minerals will appear on the surface. Didn't they fix this or something? Visual Basic 6. Now some questions. What I need to mine an asteroid? Yeah, like why? In the system generation, there is a checkbox in the upper right window. Blah, 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 blah. It's like, this is the problem with auto mining or auto miners. They are frigid lucials. I just want it to go to anything, mine that damn thing, and be done with it. All right. So if I move you to Phoebe, move to location. Okay. simple. Discovery has completed its repairs. Done its crew quarters. Okay. Engineering space, an active lab. Apartment. Discovery has been completed orders. Okay. Tug has completed orders. Okay. This is not what I want out of a orbital miner. Because it's completely useless if this is the reason. You know? And a not. Okay. It's completely useless, basically, to me. Alright. Load insulation. Automated mine. Ballista. Unload insulation. Earth. Load. Automated mine. Europa. Unload. Earth. Mercury. Earth. Titan. Earth. Refuel resupply. Okay. Just gotta get through 130. It has enough. Okay. There, like, I'm trying to look at it a different way. Orders complete. Ursula Minor? Majors. Fine. Ursula's Majors. Okay. All right, we'll copy that. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Give me 76. Oh, what am I thinking? That's 76, this is 100. round it up on soul. I mean, some minerals. That's worth colonizing, I guess. Push the button. Yeah. Pick up the reserves. These are horrible. Okay. Some wrath song. Just a little bit of sorium there in the gas planet. Okay, I want to get rid of the wrath song. There we go. That was annoying me to all heck. Okay. So what is... What are you doing? B5 Moon 13. That's doing what it's supposed to be doing, okay. But overall, we can look at this. All right, Ursula Major. V. Guessing Moon 13. Moon 4 has something, right? Yeah. Okay. That's fine. Wasn't Cyrus that we wanted to go for? Nothing around that moon or sun. There's stuff. Not need to live on them. Okay. Not something we want to colonize. How's the Earth doing? How many mines we have? Earth's not doing well at all. No, 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 no. Okay. Couple asteroids and stuff. Exploring that, or did we finish exploring it? We create a colony there with a gas giant. Other than a place to live, I don't like this place. It's fun. Microscopy here. Got the resources we want. This is definitely a livable planet. Okay. I guess it's might be the first thing we terraform. Vesuvian planets. Yeah. Kruger over here. Did we look at Kruger? I think we looked at Kruger. Just remember deleting that planet. What do we have here? Nothing. Okay. What do we have here? A couple of Vesuvians. Gotcha. What do we have here? A terraformable planet. Okay. Get my little piece of paper. Terraform. I write this in horrible scribbles. Wrath. Song. be 2. Ursula. Ursa Majoris. B2.